Shorty gon' get that paper. Shorty tongue rip like razor. Shorty got wig, got flavor. Part of my tits and makeup. Pay her. Jumping in, hit that layup. Shorty ain't with them games. This is how to make the perfect baked potato.
Put the oven at 400.
And then you cover it all with some sea salt.
Put them directly on the oven rack for an hour.
I'm going to show you an easy way to make baked potatoes. Start by washing your potatoes. Take a fork and poke all over your potato. Then place a potato on some foil and cover with some olive oil. Then roll it in a healthy dose of salt and pepper. Now wrap it up in the foil. Now place them in an oven that you've preheated at 400 degrees Fahrenheit and let those roast for about 1 hour. And there you go. That's how to make an easy baked potato. Check me out on YouTube. Look up American Turka Kitchen for more recipes.
Four words. Mini baked potato appetizers or happy-tizers. Don't even get me started. Preheat your oven to 450 degrees.
Place your potatoes on a tray lined with foil.
Coat them with some olive oil. Do the olive oil shuffle. Wrap the foil around them. Place them in the oven. Bake your potatoes for 45 minutes to an hour. You want them to be very, very soft. Mix about 6 minced garlic cloves with 2 ounces of butter. Put your butter in a decorating bag. Place some sour cream in a decorating bag as well. When your mini potatoes come out of the oven, carefully cut them as you would a baked potato. Prepare all your filling. You will need bacon bits, some fresh chives, and some white cheddar cheese cut into little rectangles. No, no, no. You're not going to get me to say cut the cheese. Oh. You'll need your garlic butter and some sour cream. I recommend serving your potatoes in mini muffin liners. Top with butter, sour cream, and then the rest of your toppings. Oh, and some flaky salt. These little potatoes are fully loaded with everything everybody loves, but they're cuter. Stop!
Okay, amigos, hoy voy a hacer papas al horno. Vas a necesitar papas, chile serrano, cebollitas, bacon, queso cheddar, crema, aceite de oliva, sal y mantequilla. Y las voy a hacer en mi máquina freidora de aire.
Vas a picar las papas con el trinche, le vas a poner con la brochita el aceite de oliva así y le vas a poner poquita sal. Y entonces las vamos a meter a la freidora por 40 minutos a 390 y la vas a checar cada 10 o 15 minutos hasta que veas que están blanditas.
La vamos a prender a 390. 390 por 40 minutos y lo chequeas cada 10 minutos.
Después de una hora estuvo la papa y ya.
Why you keep laughing?
You're doing it so well.
Thank you. I didn't come here to fuck around. Do you think I can get like glue?
Gotta say, taste. She can get a taste. Taste. She can get a taste. 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 What did you say? It's all the same like Mary Kate. Taste. Taste. She can get a taste. 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 Let you get a taste. 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 Do you let it taste? Yeah, that's cool, but he ain't like me.
Here's the best for tap for leftover dinner items. Cut up a baked potato, add your vegetables and onions, put them into a fry pan. Put a little oil, stir, add your egg, let it cook.
Some hits don't make no sense.
It may take a couple minutes, give it one stir after it's stuck, and voila!
How you can make the perfect baked potato. Stab them with a fork to the microwave, 5 minutes. Ovenproof tray, oil. Sea salt into the oven, 25 minutes at 180 degrees. Add your favorite topping. Enjoy!
vegan butter to a pan on some cut up vegetables with some salt, pepper, and garlic. Cook them in the oven for about 15 minutes. Open up a baked potato. Add some salt to the baked potato and then pour in the vegetable mixture. This was simple, quick, and easy. I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I did.
Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy.
Say the word on my way.
Yeah, babe, yeah, babe, yeah, babe. Any night, any day.
Say the word.
I'm crying, cause I love. You know you want it, and baby boy, you want it bad. You know you want it. And-